The tracks and claw marks are evidence that there is a large predator in the area. The team has decided to sneak along the river so it can observe both banks of the waterway with stealth and silence. Holden remains at base camp monitoring the wireless trail camera system. He will alert the team if the cats are spotted.
Tonight we've got a few things that have turned up in camera one, actually. Seems to have the most activity at the moment. We've got a strange image of a squirrel. And we've got a couple of nice shots of a raccoon. But no cats.
There is no light left on the river as Dale and Mark wait.
Our stream is getting considerably narrower here. It's starting to look a lot better, though, too. These hills are coming down real nicely.
The team is seeing more game trails, and they are near the trail camera that was active with deer the night before.
Now we're getting into some good stuff.
Dale spots something through his scope, but it is deep in the underbrush.
Dale, you want to go check that out?
Yeah, bring me in. Bring me in.
All right.
In Saratoga Springs, New York, the tiger DNA testing is complete. Comparisons of inbreeding can now be made to other species.